Hi, I'm Dr. Ritwik, Director of Adult Cardiothoracic and Vascular Surgery at Fortis Escorts, Okhla, New Delhi. Today, I'm going to talk on a very important topic called endoscopic vessel harvesting, which is used for doing bypass surgery. Endoscopic vessel harvesting is a technique where we take out the vessels by making very small cut in the leg and without making a long cut in the leg or in the hand, so that the pain, swelling, redness and the long-term complications of long cuts in the legs and the hand doesn't remain. So traditionally, in a bypass operation, we need these veins and the arteries to be used as something called the grafts, which usually carry the blood from one side to the other side to avoid the blockages. So when we use these veins, usually they are taken out from the legs. So for taking out the leg veins, we have two techniques. One, we cut the leg either from below the knee or from above the knee. So when we make a long cut, the usual complication is pain, long scar, swelling, and a long-term sense of numbness and fatigue in the legs, which sometimes make it difficult for the persons to walk and carry out normal activities. To avoid this, in Fortis Escorts, we have a very advantageous process called the endoscopic vessel harvesting technique, where we do not make any long cut either on the legs or on the hands, and we make just a 1 centimeter cut just below the knee joint, so that from there we can take out all the vessels smoothly without any scar, without any pain, without any redness and major swelling. So shortly speaking, endoscopic vessel harvesting is a revolutionary process and technique in coronary artery bypass grafting surgery, and it allows the person to be mobilized very quickly so that the patient can do normal activities at the earliest. So if, for example, if a patient is a runner, he wants to run, he is a regular daily wage earner worker, so all these activities can be very conveniently be performed when we perform an endoscopic vessel harvesting technique. Thank you.